Hello everyone, welcome to Tinkle. In this video, we will see the working of human eye. Human eye basically is a lens, and we have this lens pop in our Tinkle lab. So using this lens pop, we will see how the human eye works. Now how do we see objects? We see them because of the light. Now this lens here is a convex lens, in which when the parallel rays come and pass through this, they all focus at one point. Now here I have this object which I have made out of focus bits, but you can use any of your toys or you can use a candle or any object, right? So now to make it stand, I will use a holder bit. Now we have to capture this object's image. Now to capture its image, we need a screen. For that, I will use this butter paper. I'll take another half pop and put it on a stand. Now we have to stick this butter paper here. So you can just cut out a piece of it and using a double sided tape, we will stick it. So here I have cut the butter paper and using a double sided tape, I have stuck it onto the half pop. Now we can keep it here. Now keep the object a little bit far and we have to view through the screen, right? You have to adjust the lens in between. You can move it front and back and observe when a sharp image is formed. So as you can see here, the image on the screen is inverted. Now here, this screen is the retina of our eye. It acts as the retina of our eye, where the inverted image is formed because of the crystalline lens. Here, that is our lens pop, right? So now the retina has an inverted image, which again the brain converts into straight and we are able to see things.